Team, light switched on. Field of seven, thanks to Lindsay Australia. They're off. And slow to move, elusive element. Out the back with it was Power From Within. Speed From Stella Stream, who's pushing forward. Faster than Light, Rittenhart in the early part, but isn't going to find the lead. Stella Stream heads it off and shoots away. He's the favourite, Stella Stream, out by 2.5. Wild Element pushes up to be in second. Out one on the course there goes Al's Breach. Faster than Light, he's back to fourth. And covering up there, Executed, who's progressing the rails towards the towers. Power From Within an elusive element. Stella Stream past the half mile, leads out by a length in second spot. Al's Breach, he's three wide, but he's moving forward. On the inside, Executed, then came Wild Element, faster than Light, getting on his bike. Little Mickey gets him to the outside, then Power From Within, who's also making a move, and Elusive Element is last. And I tell you what, I'd say just about any of them can win it. You could throw a Kleenex over to them coming to the turn. 450 metres left to run, and faster than Light hits the front. Stella Stream, the favourites, Gonzo, Al's Briefs trying hard. Executed getting to the outside with Power From Within. Further back then to Elusive Element, Stella Stream trying to rally on the inside. Faster than Light takes the lead. Al's Breeze underneath him, and here comes Executor. He's mustering under the big weight. Executed faster than Light, and Al's Breeze Executed. The big boy goes to the lead, just squeeze faster than Light there. Executed, Al's Breeze. The weight's not taking its toll. It'll stop trains, but it won't stop Executed. Executed won the cup, 2 lengths to Al's Breeze. Faster than Light run third. Then came Power From Within, Elusive Element, Wild Element, and Stella Stream knocks up to finish. Stone Motherless last.